The ironic thing about Loom is to record a video about Loom, you can't use Loom, but that's okay, because today we're gonna tell you how to download Loom, the app, onto your desktop and onto your Chrome extension.
Talking about Loom, we use Loom in our free masterclass that we want to give away for you for free. Link below, all about how to successfully build, launch, and distribute an e-learning program.
So if you're looking to do that, check it out. Also, thank you for the likes and subscribes.
We appreciate it.
Let's dive in. So what you're gonna do is go to loom.com and log in. We're already logged in because we use Loom all the time.
So we're already in.
Then what you're gonna do is click on your logo or your face, whatever it is, your profile picture on the far right, and go to install Chrome extension, download desktop app, or download mobile app. That's gonna allow you to do what it says. So we're gonna download the desktop app, except the problem is we already have the desktop app.
And since we already have it, we can't re-download it, but this is how you do it. Simply hit download app.
So it says that our Chrome extension's already installed. It's right here, see?
Installed.
Right here, pretty cool. Then we have our downloading app. It's already installed. It's right here. So it's that easy. The other thing you can do is what, Hector? You go to Google.
You go to Google and simply in that little search bar type in download Loom for Mac or if you have a Microsoft for Windows.
Loom download. Make sure you don't use an ad though, just in case. Just go to the download search result. And you get to this page as well. So that's how you do it. Guess what? If you want to support us and you want to check out Loom, you can start Loom for free. And if you do end up paying for it, it's only going to be like $8 to $10 a month. We have a link right below this video. It shows your support to us in the channel,
which we appreciate.
Gives us a little love. And what else we got, Hector?
And because we love you so much and we appreciate your support, we want to keep supporting you because we have a whole entire playlist about Loom giving you more insights about it.
We'll see you there.